I'm on that Midwest bullshit. Cyphers in the building, ATG. Yep, I'm about to kill shit. Yeah, I'm on that Midwest bullshit. Cyphers in the building, ATG, bitch, I'm about to kill shit. Shout out to XDX and shout out to my opponent. Don't take offense to it, but if you do, just come back with something harder. But I doubt that. Hey, yo, Trey, step up to the guillotine. It's the Grim Reaper and I came up here to kill your dreams. Not a murderer, but I'm awfully good at killing things. Throw bees on the track and slap you with the track until you feel the sting. Slaughtering these beats is a crime, and XDX done fucked around, gave me a reason to bomb. Cause I'm already pissed and it's increasing with time. You should probably do like Yogi, don't even respond. Cause if you're not a beast in this game, you don't deserve to stay. And I will tell you to your face, you don't deserve to play. You in a meeting with the boss and you ain't earned your pay. And if you couldn't take the loss, you gon' learn today. Because I'm kinda confused, see I thought this was a competition. You're just an amateur and you're not worth the pot I'm pissing. From my position, I'm looking down at the opposition, checking out your YouTube page. But it's hard to listen, it's hard to diss him. Cause Trey, I really feel bad for you and I'm not really all that mad at you. Just doing what I had to do. I'm trying to get them headphones made by that nigga with an attitude. I'm asking you these questions that I will give you the answer to. Like, what do you say to somebody you hate? Or anyone trying to bring trouble your way? All in your face with nothing to say. Tell them stop fucking with A. I'm on the overpass, spitting on traffic. Entered this competition simply just to shit on this bracket. I entered this competition. Game face, hat low. These rappers went missing. Jaquan stat quo. You're breaking wind. You can clown Mike's rap slow. Really doesn't matter. You still sound like asshole. You're that guy with no invite that just always shows up. You're a down home gas station glory hole slut. You're an easy ass, easy vac, power way up. If you don't get it by now, I'm saying that Trey sucks. Peace.